turn left, did you say then? Yeah. And it's just a gameplay video, because somebody on Facebook the other week said, you know, there was not 1 minute of gameplay in that video. Not this video, the video I'd been watching. And I thought, he's right, you know, there wasn't. And I apologised. And I thought, I'll just do a gameplay video. Just so that people who are considering buying this game can have a look at it first. There's loads of them out there. There's loads and loads of people do this, I know. But I don't do it. Where am I supposed to be going now? Left again.
Turn left.
Just, yeah, wait, I've got to stop at these lights, love. You know, I've got a feeling those brakes... I'm sorry about that, I really am, mate. Okay. I don't think those brakes are any good. So I'm doing this, it's pissing it down. And I'm just going to talk a little bit of shit. Is it raining inside here? No, that's just my imagination. Can I go? Yeah. Now I've got a truck on back of this, so I've got to be careful. There you go, very nice. And we can have some music on if you want. Should we have some music on? Just press this button here. Should we have that one on? No.
Keep left and then turn.
Dreams. Dreams is okay for driving. And I've got to keep left. Well, that's usually mean I've got to turn. I will do. Very small road that. I'm going to turn this music off. Oh shit. He nearly hit me then. I'm just going to pull over here. I don't want to turn that music off. No, I'm just going to lift my headset up now. Right, stop. I've got nothing against the music. It's just a bit distracting. Right, is it this guy going to let me out? Now, I've no idea where I'm going. I don't think I'm going very far. And I've no idea what's on the back of this truck. Or what's in that I'm dragging behind me. There's a coach coming up here. I think they're going on holiday. Ooh. Now, is there anybody on that? Yeah, there's people on it, Luke. We're going to Liverpool? We're going to Liverpool? I don't know. The weather's terrible. And I'm not going to tell you anything about the game because, well, I just can't be bothered. I'm playing it in virtual reality, but most people don't. What's the point of the game, I can hear you saying? Continue straight on and keep left. What's the point of the game? Well, I don't know. You can make lots of money and do it the hard way by taking jobs on, buying garages, buying better trucks, getting better jobs. By better, I mean they pay more. Or you can do it like I have, because I'm a lazy bastard. And that's just use all the mods that are available.
Keep right, and then...
And the developers support the mods that come with this. You can get them in the Steam... library, they're all there for you to use. Loads of them, really good ones. Where am I going? Straight on. I'm not supposed to be on there, am I? Oh, we're lucky. Birmingham.
Keep right, and then
that's my Birmingham accent, that. Lightning. That's what they talk like in Birmingham. Birmingham.
Go straight on.
I also do a Chinese accent as well. Don't hear it. Birmingham. Brilliant, that, isn't it? And my Scottish accent. Birmingham. That's even better, isn't it? See, I'm a man of many talents. Do I have to turn around here now? Services. Do I need services? No, I don't. I've got lots of petrol. Yes, I have. Am I sick of this rain? Yes. That's what we could do with. One of those trainers you get in a Grand Theft Auto. Wow. Where you can change the weather. That'd be good. I think there's mods you can get where make it never rain. And there's a setting in game as well, in the game, sorry, where you can turn it down. It's a rain probability and detour probability. You can turn that up. It's this little slidey thing you can slide up and down. Well, you won't see them in the UK. I've never seen them in the UK anyway. Nearly crashed in the back end of that then. Vultures and all, you won't see vultures, and yet I keep seeing when it's sunny, you can't see them now. I don't know if they're vultures, but the big birds, either vultures or bald eagles, or those things out of Jurassic Park. I don't know what they're called. Flying dinosaurs. You know, those big fucking things. There seems to be quite a few of them in this. Oh, there. Can you see them? Look at them. What the hell are they supposed to be? Look, they're massive. Well, I'm okay, I'm safe, I'm in my cabin. They can't get to me. You might see a rolled up like that. Oh shit. Look like that there. I need to keep my eye on the road, mate. I'm gonna have a crash. And believe me, I've had quite a few since I bought this game. Are we nearly there? I don't know. Because I don't know where we're going. This engine don't sound good. I wish it was my truck I had. I've got my own truck, yeah, because I've done all the cheese and I've got about 6 million in bank. There, 6.2 million. You can see it up there. But this is a quick job that I've chosen. So you don't use your equipment. You just use, this is preset. See, I haven't even got any of my fancy bits in here. No pillars or anything, or a coffee, or takeaways. Which is a shame. I feel like some music now. But I'm not going to put music on. So it's a brilliant game for relaxing. That's why I play it. I don't play it to... for any kind of achievement, you know, I just play it for relaxing. It's just nice to relax. I've just been to work, I've got a bit of a cold, and I want to relax when I get home. Did he have a bald head? I think he had a bald head. That's a mod. Let's put that up there. Wish I'd have took it down. I don't need petrol, do I? Do I need sandwiches? And coffee? I need coffee. Oh, I could do with a really nice cup of coffee now. I've got some orange juice down there. Well, it's not really orange juice. It's orange juice and something or other else. I don't know what else it is. But the something or other is very nice. Orange is a bit bland, really. I get bored with orange. So it's got to have something else mixed with it. I can't remember what it's got mixed with it, but it's very nice, whatever it is. What's that? I don't think we've got any of them, whatever that is. You might have them in France or in Europe somewhere, but this is, oh, we're on our way to Birmingham. I'm never going to Birmingham. Well, the rain's clearing up, I think. Is it? Donate to what? Did that say? I'm going too fast. Slow down a bit, Michael. Oh shit. Let me stop. I think he's stuck at front of me. He is. Oh no, he's not. Right, go away, go on. Right, let's get away from here before the police come. See, that's what happens when you don't concentrate, when you talk too much, especially when you talk too much shit, which I tend to do quite a lot of. Have we pulled over into the Sheffield lane? What's that? What was that noise? Oh. I'm going to be late. What I've done, I've turned the volume down on the music. You know the music that plays along with the game? Because you don't want that. And the reason I've done it is because if you're late... Right, I'll go straight on. If you're late, it starts doing this kind of countdown music thing where the music just gets louder and louder the later you are. And I don't like that. So I've turned it down. So that's an option for you if you decide to buy the game or if you've already got the game. Keep right, okay. Did she say right or left? I am going straight on. Hold on, I think I've got to go over here. By straight on didn't mean down here. No, she doesn't. Just straight on down there. You're starting to understand why I don't drive in real life. I've just killed people, there'd just be dead people all over the motorway. Look, an helicopter.
Keep left, and then continue straight on.
Keep left? Okay. Alright.
Go straight on.
I don't know what I'm doing. I am going to go straight on. I'm going to go down that twirly bit there. Oh shit. Look at all those weeds. Look, there's loads of weeds. Pretty colourful though. Now the graphics for this game are a bit shit, to be honest with you. In virtual reality they are, but you don't notice it. You will now, because I've just told you the shit. But it's not that bad. Never really made to run in virtual reality. I wish they'd do one that was. Well, here's a city coming up. I think we might be near our destination. We are. I can see it on the map up there and on that down there. I'm scared to press buttons just in case I release my trailer by accident. That'd be embarrassing, wouldn't it? So where are we? Birmingham. We're actually in Birmingham. I've done a job in Birmingham once with my boss. Well, I did the job, he drove me there and then he drove me back. I think it was Birmingham.
Keep right and then turn right. Oh.
And then turn right, okay. It looks very much like Mansfield. Oh shit, oh fuck. See, that's the second crash I've had. I'm not very good at this, am I? Right, not turn that off, I'm sick of hearing it. Hurry up. The reason I'm saying that is because I want to drink this orange juice with stuff in it. Whatever the other stuff is. I think it might be mango. It's very nice. They're just not going to move now and I've got to reverse. I don't want to. I'm going to get all Grand Theft Auto on them in a minute. Okay. What is wrong with you? Am I on the right side of the road? No. I get very, very confused.
And then turn left.
Okay. I will.
Turn left.
I am doing. She's a bossy cow, isn't she? Do I have to... Where am I going now? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong part of the map. Okay. Well, look, a tram system. Again, they're just copying off Manchester, aren't they?
Keep right, and then turn right.
Turn right, okay. What, into turn there? Am right. I going in there? Okay. And here we are. I have, and I'll stop right. Okay, just reverse, because you've got to stop on that. There, and it gives you the choice. I'm going to press that button. Oh shit, that was me orange juice. Just spilt me orange juice. Right, emergency. So I'm going to choose that one because it's easy and I'm lazy. I'm going now. That was very... I enjoyed that. I don't know if you did or not, but I certainly enjoyed that. There. And I get all that. Whatever it is. How far have I gone? Oh, 118 miles. Didn't feel like it, did it?